With Genny Hotor, you need to at least have one immunity, and you need to have one CC. Because most of the time, you'll have to let these two through, you know? Say, if this guy last pick the Tiana, then I'll have to ban the Tiana. But since this guy doesn't pick Tiana, he instead pick Deathmist. Heh? Whatever, I don't get this guy's pick, so we're just gonna do that. Now, hopefully we can nuke the Deathmist with the Furt and the Garo. With the front attack up, we should be able to one-shot the Deathmist. Unless if that Deathmist is on Swift. Which he's not, so we can just one-shot him, right? Yeah, he's not that tanky. He is so done. Nah, we can kill him with the Garo. Die.
Avenge me!
Eeh! Seriously, didn't he just proc last turn? Wow, that unit suffering in cancer. Gotta hit that thing. Garo can just lit with his vampire.
Are you kidding me?
See guys, what do you mean? This unit. Hey, it's not fun, you know? I feel like Antares is really ruining Summoner's War. See? What the hell? What the hell, guys? Is this a joke? Yeah, I'm gonna stun this thing cause he's gonna proxy right there. Oh my god! Yo! Seriously, this unit is ruining the game. I'm gonna... Actually, let's not take risk. I don't want this Antares to proc again and then stun our Jian. God damn, this is so frustrating. See, how many times has it been, guys? I'm not trying to be salty or anything, but Antares is just not fun to fight against and not fun to use. I mean, what's the point? It makes the game not fun to play. A stupid excuse for a unit. We're gonna take a break. I'm gonna summon because I just hate Antares so much. So we have... Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. If you guys like this video, make sure to hit the thumbs up and hit the bell button. Also, don't forget to follow me on Twitter and Discord, which you can find the link down below.